to show you this 2017 Toyota Corolla LE, and it's got only 10,000 miles on it. Super nice, clean, balance of the factory warranty for another few years. With 10,000 miles on it, it's barely broken in because, well, I mean, it's a Toyota. So the Corollas aren't those little cars that come with basic features anymore. These are, I mean, I call them real cars. You have all the safety features on it, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. You also have a keyless entry, a backup camera, Bluetooth, early lane departure system, all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt, and you gotta take a look at the inside in just a moment. There's a ton of room in here for a small car. So the reason I like to show off the spare tire is because a lot of manufacturers are not including a spare tire. They're giving you a can to fix a flat, and it's just to get you better gas mileage according to CAFE standards. But the Corollas do come equipped with it, and I like to show it off when it does have it because they are phasing them out. So let's take a look at the inside. I will point out the car was never smoked in. There are no foul odors, funky odors, anything like that. And if you notice, you don't have that hump there in the middle anymore. So you could fit three adults in there, no questions asked. Take a look at the driver's side, since if you're looking to buy this, this is probably where you're going to be spending all your time. So as I mentioned, you do have all the power options. Here's the windows locks right over there. Right over here is one of your side airbag indicators. As we get into the car, you have your power mirror switch, interior dome lights, 10,000 miles. Start it up, I want to show you something. Okay, that green light over there, that's your lane departure. Right over here, you can turn on and off. It only takes effect when you're doing over 32 miles an hour, if I'm not mistaken. It should tell us in just a moment. There we go. And when you're on a highway, if you're moving in and out of lanes, it's gonna just start beeping and let you know. Don't rely on it. Just, I tell everybody, use it. Same thing with the backup camera, the side mirrors. It just helps you become just be more safe there on the roads. Here's steering wheel radio controls right over there. The Bluetooth, which by the way, we can help sync up to your phone if you need help, or we could show you what to do. It's very easy, very simple. So the radios nowadays, it's all touchscreen. A lot of information over here. You can configure it, personalize it to exactly what you want, and then just put it in reverse, and there's your backup camera. Digital air conditioning controls over here. Power outlet for your phone, USB port, auxiliary port over there, traction control button over here. And there's just another one of the side airbag indicators. And there we go. A 2017 Corolla LE, 10,000 miles on it, still covered under the factory warranty, loaded up with safety, and here you go. Now, I always hit everything on the car that you want to see, video, pictures, stuff like that. If I missed anything, please give me a phone call at area code 732-246-4811, or get me on off the website at salitautosales.com. If you need any more information, that's why we're here. I hope you enjoyed the video, and see you soon. Thank you.